Previously on Drea Michellé.
You must be Watermelondrea.
I'm guessing you Michellé's new boo for the week.
What the fuck?
Michellé! I can explain.
For real?
Yeah, bitch. You know I got that light behind my house. I can help you throw the body in there tomorrow if you want me to.
Oh, nah. You need to take care of this tonight.
Girl, you say you have a lake behind your house.
This is a lake.
Bitch, this is the pool. I just remembered that I dropped my driver's license in the bag. If the cops come by my house, I'm not even gonna mention your name. Girl, you know I would never rat you out.
It was Watermelondrea Jones.
What was Watermelondrea Jones?
Who murdered the man in the black trash bag that y'all found in the pool down the street?
Ma'am, I'm here because the neighbors called about a noise complaint.
It was Watermelondrea Jones.
What was Watermelondrea Jones?
Who murdered the man in the black trash bag that y'all found in the pool down the street?
Ma'am, I'm here because the neighbors called about a noise complaint.
What? I'm just in here silently reading my Bible.
Ma'am, this is what woke your neighbor's daughter up in the middle of the night. You get the picture.
You must have the wrong apartment because a faithful servant of God like myself would just never.
Man, you got porn playing on your TV right now. You're holding a big ass dildo in your hand. Come on, something's not adding up.
This ain't even about me.
You're right. Apparently it's not about you. It's about Watermelondrea Jones. I'll be looking into that murder.
Oh no, nah, I was just playing with you. There's definitely not a dead motherfucker in a black trash bag in the pool down the street to look into.
Dispatch to 401, a dead motherfucker was found in the black trash bag in the pool down the street from your location. Can you look into that?
Copy that. If I find out you had anything to do with this...
Uh-huh, Mr. Officer. It's not like I, Michellé Danica Johnson, a 132 Booty Oak Lane, would be dumb enough to drop their driver's license in the bag with the body in it or anything.
Dispatch to 401. Looks like someone was dumb enough to drop their driver's license in the bag with the body. It belongs to Michellé Danica Johnson of 132 Booty Oak Lane.
You are under arrest for the damn motherfucker in the black bag down the street by the pool. You got the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law.
God, man, get the fuck off of me. This is police brutality. You know black lives matter,
right? I got something for you. I got something for you. Come in this matter right here.
I'm looking for a Watermelondrea Jones.
Sorry, I'm not home right now. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep.
Girl, we can get out of this.
How?
Follow my lead, okay?
Last time I followed your lead, I ended up homeless and selling goats on the side of the highway to support my heroin addiction in Puerto Rico.